Rondo notion, dude! Outstanding, my player. Party, dude!
Super Mesh. Looks like a good luck. I thought this can be is fun. Pretty good. but gravity. Of course I will be. How you doing, man? Been a while. I'm just doing like this last challenge that I have left. I haven't done a dimension skip. Try to kill. Trying to do that. Problem from GNR, what's that? Great North Front. Off marathon, huh? You like going on those runs, don't you? 13-mile run. Sounds rough. It's hot out there as well. Well, it's not that hot today, but, you know, it is hot. Sunday. Yeah. Oh, you went on Sunday. Well, now in the waiting line. Yeah, that's shit. So it was a couple of days ago that you did that, not today. That makes sense. I don't want to do that in the middle of the week, right? Oh, it's a Newcastle. Yeah, that's quite far. All the way up north. None of your family members did that? all your family's in real good shape. Oh yeah, I saw something about my car on the news. So you were in that race, okay? Yeah, I did read something about him doing something. Don't remember. On Reddit.
Outstanding, prayer.
Okay, you already started. Yeah, he's a. What was it, the 2012 Olympics, right? Didn't he win, like, a bunch of golds on that one? If I'm not mistaken. Literally finished before I got past the start line. Oh, okay. I see. Six in a row. That's crazy. So he won all the way to 2019-ish, 2020. Why is this guy so hard to jump over with? Had a month of rain. A few hours, about an hour after I finished the race. Oh, yeah. Well, it's up north, isn't it? And the rain's like a lot up there. Storm and shit. What was it like? Like, really, like, when you mean heavy rain, it's like the drops feel like you feel the weight, right? Yeah. that kind of rain is just your clothes are just drenched. Yeah. You don't get rain like that much here anymore. I used to remember getting rain like that a lot when I was at school. Oil blanket. Not too useful. Party dude! Let's abuse this for a while. Party dude! Just got hit even though. Party dude! Not so fast, Aubrey. Reason to not do this. Party dude! Outstanding, okay. Player. Need some health. What's up, Korean? Hopefully I get some healing. Let's look at 10 more. Every foot! Heal. Yeah, no. But a lot of the time it's better just to constantly blitz on them because their attack speed doubles if you do it. So they do some insane DPS. It's crazy. Crazy how strong they are when you start doing that. I like the meter more than the infinite special. Tempted to go 30 here, but I don't think I should. Should probably take Shred off. Yeah. Okay, Shred off. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. That guy's got so much health. Hard to deal with. My slide hit the guy, the dead body, instead of the guy in front of him. Beating up a corpse. No, it gives bar, like it gives meter, but sometimes the corpses get in the way of the actual people you're trying to kill. It happens in Streets of Rage 4 as well. Timing. Of course, that happened again. Cancelled it, so that's my fault.
Party, dude! Who turned out the lights? Oh, how to juice, bro.
Not a good map for
Party,
this. Low gravity as well.
Party, dude! Party, dude! That's the style.
Out of the way. hate them, man. I hate them.
Outstanding, old player.
Part of the secret to doing well in solo survival is to always take these rock steady and shredder and all that stuff. They're just effective health. So if you can use them well, you'll go far.
System crash. Outstanding, old player.
He's got a lot of health.
Party, dude!
Special on landing here because these enemies are too risky to do anything else. Stevsky. So there's spikes. one more round of that, but I need healing. Something. And Parasite will do. Anything. Getting a little intense now. Spikes are making this insane.
Outstanding,
I didn't even get through. RNG'd one more crystal there, but I didn't get it.
Thank you.
That's pretty useful. Now, I don't... You should get Shredify, right? Because this is Dimension Skip Run. This is why I'm doing this, because I'm testing this. Okay, so you do get to buy Shredder. Will he be any harder than the normal Shredder? I don't know. Doesn't look like it's harder. It's the same.
Party favors for every foot. Party dude.
Yeah. Okay. Just wanted to see that. Yeah, easy stroke.
Party dude.
What's the best way to kill him anyway? Don't really want to hit him with anything but taunt unless you're a DLC character, because their specials aren't one big burst of damage.
Party, dude! For style.
I'm just gonna abuse this for now. I'll go as far as I can. All of these enemies are going to be double armored now, so...
Party favors for every fun. Not so fast, always. Party, dude! Outstanding, old player. Party, dude!
And 150 is my PB, like, I've been at 150 like 4 times now, I think. Like 4 times. These enemies are really smart as well. Not only do they have more HP, but they're smart. That gets kind of insane. Probably gonna die soon. Right here, to be honest. GG's. I did what I wanted. I just wanted to see if you could get Shredder fight with Dimension Skip. And you can. It's fine with me. It looks like it starts a new crystal collection as well. The Dimension Skip.
Select your hero.
Let me check that. probably a new crystal collection just for that mansion skip, because I still have all of my crystals. Okay, GG's.